Not the most inspiring start.
Hey, we're still alive. Del, what can we be useful?
I've got two distress beacons near your location.
We'll check them out.
That'll show up!
Raiden, are you moving toward a signal?
Bombers!
Here we go!
Target eliminated.
Nice shot,
Versio.
Find somewhere to land.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping them.
Just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
TIE Fighter on top!
Find heavy weapons! Now!
Whoa! Cut!
Bet they didn't see that coming. Onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke.
Let's get out of here. Fast.
Watch out! Enemy heavy! They just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting!
That would be their rescue team.
Enemy heavy!
Get to the ship!
Stay in the way!
Need a shield.
They got heavy weapons!
Get him out of our way! Keep it up, we're almost out of this.
We did.
It's beautiful. Is this what happiness feels like? This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. The best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission. Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ship closing in on us.
TIE fighters, inbound. Let's take them down. Fighter is down.
This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
When we fell back to this position, the Bionics got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire.
Commander, the Bionics are close.
Found them! Shriv, patch me into the... This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Orbital barrage, here!
That's better.
Trying to get around them! We can't take them head on!
We need more orbital strikes, Inferno!
Keep them distracted!
I'm in the open! Cover me!
Don't let them go!
is done for.
The second AT-AT is down. Commander, that's all we can do. Starhawk Unity is moving on.
That's all we need, Starhawk. And thanks. Saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone. This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
Move! With me, this way! Go, go, go!
We gotta move!
This way! This is our chance!
Captain Lindsay, welcome to the Corvus.
Trip, help our friends to the Corvus.
Got it. Everybody move!
Del can't
take off with you standing there, Commander.
Go! Get out of here!
Thank you, Commander.
Anytime, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Triv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Direct hit! Got one.
Bombers aren't done.
Not yet. We've got another squadron coming our way.
Corvus is hit!
One down.
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my
dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Close one.
Aiden. Aiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Aiden, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Aiden, no!
Contact! I see him.
Nice one, droid. We need to get my father off this ship before it goes down. Slice, please. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
It deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.